Hey, Dad, look what I can do.
That's nice, son.
Son?
Boy, somebody!
Somebody save my boy!
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Superman.
All in a day's work. And remember, work hard in school, eat your vegetables, and say no to drugs. Nathan.
Huh?
I'm going to ask Tick to do my laundry.
Take these with you. They've been handed down to the Vasaki family from generation to generation, and now I'm giving them to you.
Thank you, Nathan.
You knew this was coming, Superman.
I didn't do your laundry.
Yeah, I know. That's kind of the point here.
Oh.
You will pay for how bad my clothes stink.
Hello, Superman?
Tick, hurry. I'm under attack.
I will...
And this is the part where I kill you.
Not today! Your laundry stealing days are at an end, Wonder Man!
I don't think so.
Defeated! This can't be good.
Tay.
The radiation cloud is approaching.
Excellent. Are you ready to commence data capturing?
Ready as a pinless hand grenade.
Finally, we have the keys to the superhero's demise.
Victor, our senses indicate a disturbance in the lower hull.
What kind of disturbance?
Insufficient data. It will need to be inspected.
The cloud could be here any minute.
I know.
You better be fast.
You won't even know I'm gone.
Sir, I'm getting a visual confirmation of the radiation source. My God.
Luther, status report.
I'm working on it.
Readings indicate the cloud has changed directions and velocity. It's barreling straight towards us.
Get out of there.
I'm almost done.
The cloud is heading straight towards you.
It would hit us all if I don't fix this.
Warning, warning, immediate threat approaching in T-minus 60 seconds.
Lex!
I'm finished. I'm heading back inside.
Luther!
Threat approaching in T-minus 30 seconds.
If that hatch is open when the cloud gets here, it'll get sucked right in here.
Do not enter the ship.
What?
I repeat, do not enter the ship.
I don't think so.
Ship security breach in T-minus 20 seconds.
Luther's opened the hatch.
10. Expletive deleted.
8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Security breach. I repeat, security breach.
Is he going to be alright?
He's alright, but there's something you should be aware of.
What is it?
He has suffered a head trauma that has resulted in a special kind of memory loss. He cannot remember anything from within the last year. It may be temporary, it may not. We just don't know.
I understand. Can we see him?
Certainly, just follow me.
Spider-Man?